Cardinal Francis George ng liwanag at kapayapaan. all the faithful departed.
We praise you, Lord.
Thank you.
preaching church, all the world before us, the sign of faith and rest in the sweet of peace. Grant them, O Lord, we pray, all who sleep in rest, a place of refreshment, light, and peace.
Prayer and song. Among those joining us today who we want to honor and thank are the many bishops and cardinals, as well as the representative of Pope Francis, Archbishop Vigano. You all have very demanding schedules, particularly in this time of the year. We're very grateful that you came to be with us. And Archbishop Vigano, please let the Holy Father know of our deep gratitude for the wonderful, touching message that he sent to offer his sympathy and his apostolic blessing. His ministry is already a singular blessing, and he is ever close to us in prayer as we thank God for many gifts. We have been assisted greatly in these days by the media, who worked long hours, allowing a much larger audience to share these days with us. So too we are thankful to the governor. Governor Rahm, thank you for being here with us today. All our elected officials. The civic community here in Chicago has been generously available to us. The first responders, those who provide security. Thanks to all of you, and especially to you, Mayor Rahm Emanuel. All of you could not have been more gracious and attentive to us in this time of loss. And my final words of thanks go to the committee, who worked some very long hours to prepare for these days. Our archdiocesan and cathedral teams, led by our Vicar General Father Ron Hicks, were just outstanding in their dedication, their attention to detail. All of you involved in the planning and execution of our various services and liturgies, the gatherings, gave us freedom to grieve and comfort one another, a gift that all of us genuinely appreciates. And you make us proud. You make me proud. Thanks to all of you. Now, Father Hicks has some final instructions before Archbishop Rogers White, who is an oblate of Mary Immaculate, like our beloved Cardinal, offers the final commendation.
And thank you to Archbishop Lucas for all of your very kind words and for your leadership and guidance. Just a quick announcement for those who are going to be going to the cemetery. There is a couple of options. You're welcome to join us at the cemetery. Two options. You could either go by driving your own car directly to the cemetery, or by taking one of the buses that is available outside of the cathedral. If you're driving, the instructions to the cemetery are available from one of the ushers. The yellow instruction card will also serve as your pass to enter the east side of the cemetery. If you choose to take one of the buses will return to the cathedral upon completion of the interment service at the cemetery. And then finally, for those who will be traveling to the airport immediately after this service, just a friendly piece of advice, please consider leaving as soon as possible. Because traffic will be congested, especially in this area and also on the expressway, as the funeral procession will be using the expressway. Thank you.
Thank you. commend our brother Francis in the sure and certain hope that, together with all who have died in Christ, he will raise him with him on the last day. We give thanks for the blessings which you bestowed upon Cardinal George in this life. They are signs to us of your goodness and our fellowship with the saints in Christ. Merciful Lord, turn toward us and listen to our prayer. Open the gates of paradise to your servant, and help us who remain to comfort one another with the assurances of faith, until we meet in Christ and are with you and with our brother forever. Christ.
Let us go forth, taking our brother to his final resting place.
Thanks be to God.
Mm-hmm.